Wait, Ronnie Mash is 28.65 kilogram. His father is 66.45 kilogram. His uncle at 66.45 kilogram. His uncle is 75 kilogram. How much heavier are Ronnie and his father than his uncle?
Wow, nice intonation ya. Good. Okay, how much heavier? Seberapa berat sih berat si Roni dan ayahnya dibanding dengan berat si uncle-nya? Yes, almost done. Almost correct, Isan. Good job. Okay, so do you have any idea, kids? Di sini kan, coba I'm gonna say in bahasa ya. Jadi di sini ada tiga orang. Ada si Roni, ada si father, and ada si uncle. Nah, masing-masing udah dikasih tahu nih berat si Roni itu, koma-koma ya. That's why we put in our question. Harus yang desimal, ya kan? 28.65. Nah, masih ringan ya, namanya juga masih bocah, bocil ya kan. And then his father pasti lebih berat, yaitu 66.45 kilograms. And then the heaviest, yang paling berat itu adalah his uncle, 75 kilogram. Oke, okay? Nah, don't compare to your mass ya, karena berat kalian paling I think masih 50 lah, 50-40, ya kan?
Oh, misalnya kita masih 50.
Oh, you can mess ya your weight ya. I think kalau 40 to 50 masih ini ya. Oke, so now we gonna compare. Katanya seberapa berat si Roni, how much heavier, the difference ya. Roni and his father, berat mereka berdua, dibandingkan dengan berat si uncle. So what is the first step?
Addition.
Yes, what we add? Si Ronnie father, Ronnie uncle, atau father uncle?
Ronnie father.
Ronnie and father, ya. Yeah? Okay, let's add together. What number is that? So you put in your textbook, berat si Ronnie. Ronnie is 28.65 plus his father is 66.45. Okay, please do it by yourself. What is the answer of this addition?
Dikirim jawabannya, Miss Kecil.
No, we gonna discuss together dulu. Langsung aja nanti. If you already done, langsung speak it out. Langsung kuat suaranya, biar I know siapa yang udah correct and already done.
95,10, Miss.
Are you use calculator? Are you use calculator? Yes. Yes, you say.
Dikurang dulu.
Coba, are you use calculator, Valentino? Don't use calculator. Just add this number together. Don't forget to put decimal point-nya itu sejajar ya. And then add like whole number.
Kayak bentar, Miss. Saya pakai ilmu batin dulu, Miss.
What number is it? 95.10 or 1, be careful ya, 0.10, 10 atau 0.1.
0.10. Yeah,
0.95. What about you, Isan? You say 0.1 or 1.0, Isan?
1.0, okay, 1.0. 95,10,
Miss. Okay, that's cool, ya. Yeah. Is it correct, ya? Yeah? Same with this? 1.0, ya. Yeah. Okay, Kak Elsa 1.0. Stephen? 1.0. Golda, Shalomita?
I udah menebak, Miss, dari awal, Miss. Kamu udah kerjain, Miss.
Nita, berisik kali pun.
Yang nomor 6 pun udah siap, Miss. Sama yang nomor 7, Miss.
I cannot. Ada yang scream tadi, siapa tadi? Oh, Marta.
I mean, Valentino berisik kali.
Be patient, kids. We have to respect each other. Ayo, ini melatih kesabaran ini ya. 28. Ayo, kita add together ya. 10, ya kan? 6 plus 4 is, wow. 10 plus 1 is 11. Okay. 9 plus 6 is 15. Put 1, 6, 8, 9. Okay, that's correct, yeah? 95.1. Or you can also say 95.10. It's up to you, yeah?
Okay, Miss, benar jawaban I, Miss.
Yes, good job. Okay, for those already correct, good job. Okay, jadi berat si Roni sama si ayahnya itu ternyata almost 100 kilogram. Ya, wow, it's too heavy, berat banget. Okay, and then we put also here ya. Ini kan berat si Roni dan his father ya in this bar. So, ini kita tulis juga nih 95.10 kilograms. Okay, but it's not the end of our problem. Okay, let's see.
Yay.
It's not the end, masih ada lagi.
Ya, masih tambah-tambah kurang-kurang masih easy lah, Miss. Belum pusing lah, Miss.
Belum pusing lah ya. Okay, so kita udah dapat nih. Kita udah dapat berat si Roni sama si father-nya. Tapi kok soalnya minta berapa perbedaan? How much heavier? Seberapa berat sih antara si uncle dengan mereka berdua? Artinya we have to find the difference, selisihnya. Supaya kita tahu siapa yang lebih berat dan berapa sih selisihnya. Okay, so what we put here? What number we put here? Cara nyari selisihnya gimana?
Roni
95.10 minus 75.
Uncle Mesh.
Subtract with 75 ya, berat si uncle-nya ya. Ayo, 75. Ayo, what is the answer of this? Come on, do it by yourself. Minus 7.
20.10 ya, Miss.
95.36.
What is that?
95.36, Miss.
Ya? Yeah?
Miss, 95.36, Miss.
Okay, what number is this? What is the answer?
95.36. 95.36, Miss.
Wait, ya, I have to listen 36. One by one. 95, what number, Valentino, your answer?
36, Miss. 95.36.
Oh, are you sure with this? Ayo, coba yang lain. What is your answer, kids?
20.10.
20.10.
Okay,
coba. Yang lain agree with this answer? Agree already? Stephen, what is your answer? 20.10. Okay, good job. Yang di Zoom already ini ya, correct ya. Okay, so are we finished, guys? Yes ya, jadi beda berat antara si Roni dan his father dibanding si uncle itu cuma beda 20 kilogram. Oke, okay? Itulah cara mencari how much heavier, seberapa berat ini mereka, mass mereka. Oke, okay, please write, I give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up, next to the next question ya. We make it fast ya. Karena tadi udah banyak cerita. Okay, so let's move to this question number 5. Number 5, I'm gonna ask girls ya. Yeah. Oh, hello Faiz, how are you Faiz? Coba Faiz lah yang baca dulu.
Faiz, girls.
No, gak jadi girls, tapi Faiz aja dulu. Ayo, Faiz, please read the question number 5.
A piece of cloth for emerald is cut into two pieces. The first piece is 1 what is that, Miss?
1.25. Okay. 1.25. Jangan bilang 25 ya, Pak, karena ini di belakang koma.
1.25 m long, how
meter,
much?
Meter.
Meter long, how much longer is the second piece of cloth?
Okay, thank you, Faiz. Okay, any idea, kids, how we find? Coba, Miss Jessie translate dulu ya. Nah, ada kain. Kain itu panjangnya itu semua 4 meter. Oke, 4 meter ya. Mau dijahitkan jadi kebaya, we don't know, ya kan? 4 meter. Mau dibagi menjadi 2, tapi bukan jadi 2 meter, 2 meter, no. Dia memotong itu, satu potong itu 1.25. Jadi sisanya berapa lagi ya? Coba itu dulu, tapi it's not the end of our questions. Tapi itu dulu caranya. So what we do, kids? What we do if you want to find the another, yeah? Oh, you all you mentioned the ini, the answer, yeah? How you got that?
I just added.
Edit or subtract?
I
subtract, yeah? Okay, we subtract, but what number we subtract? Kalau awalnya itu 4 meter, ya kan? Satu potong itu 1.25. So the rest is sisanya berapa lagi ya? Ayo, you can do by yourself ya. Ayo, isn't already answer. What about others? Sisanya berapa lagi ya? 3 or 2, hati-hati dalam mensubtract number. So what number we subtract?
2.75.
Di belakang poin gak ada T, gak ada 75, yang ada 2.75. Ayo, what number we put in this blank, anyone?
2.75.
Oke, okay, but di sini apa ditulis? Please help me.
What? 4 minus 1.25.
Good job. 4 minus 1.25. Oke, but this is not our end of question.
Yes, I know it. Because that is not.
Because katanya ini nak. Because the question is how much longer is the second piece of clothes. Jadi kita mau tahu antara quotes yang pertama, potongan yang pertama dengan potongan yang kedua, selisihnya berapa sih? Nah, so how we, what number we subtract?
1.5.
You said the answer.
2.75 minus 1.25.
Oke, okay, yes, berarti kita kurangkan kan yang besar dikurang yang kecil. Tadi yang paling panjang yang mana? 2.75. Yang kedua kan, yes, 2.75 minus yang pertama. Yang pertama itu 1.25.
Tidak dapat the answer, Miss. 1.50.
Okay. Okay, do you agree with this answer? Yes.
Yes, okay. Miss.
Yes, Miss.
Yes, ya. Oke, okay. I think Barca love ini ya, love addition subtraction ya. Yes, good.
Jadi
job.
Pas dia datang ke sekolah kasih aja, Miss. Semua papan tulis kasih aja, Miss. Full Miss soal itu, Miss.
Yeah, but I want you, Valentino. Come let us school Valentino.
Oh. Itu udah kita sama-sama kita hancur.
Iya kan? We miss you, loh, Valentino, biar agak rame lo yang ganjil.
Ya, dia belum pernah datang, Miss. Aida pernah sekali.
Jurus menghilang,
Miss. Ya, gak pernah datang. Hilang kan sekali.
Iya, because ini belum apa ya sih, Barca belum diizinkan orang tua ya, Barca ya. It's okay ya, that's fine. Okay, so before we end our Zoom, I have a quiz for you. Quiz.
Miss, gak ada lagi soal ini, Miss. Gampang loh yang kayak gini-gini, Miss. Soalnya gak susah. Relax.
Nice.
Ya, kalau susah gak ya, Miss. Tapi kalau relax-relax kayak gini, okay lah.
Iya, okay, Bapak. Ya, itu memang gampang bagi.
Lah. Oke, okay, that's fine ya. It's okay. Kalau gampang ya syukur ya kan. Kalau it's difficult, jangan malu untuk bertanya. Because your mom already asked me loh, Barca. You know when PTC? Because your grade only met yang paling rendah ya kan Barka? Yes. Tapi actually it's because you nggak mau, tapi you nggak respon. Itu aja ya. So if you pertahankan seperti ini keaktifan Barka, okay, it's gonna be make ini ya more score for you ya Barka ya. Okay, so in here this is quiz before we end our meeting guys. I have 3 question. Okay, I give to 5 the first students. Okay kan? 5 orang tercepat yang correct. Okay? 5 dari.
Yeah. 3 question for 5 student first.
One question, 5 students. Nanti 2 question, 5 students lagi gitu ya. Tergantung waktunya cukup atau tidak. Nanti kalau waktunya nggak cukup sama aja ya. Jadi kita mulai one by one aja.
Yang benar dapat poin aja. Yang benar dapat poin aja.
Okay, let's start it ya. I'm gonna ask, what if I have this make in vertical form ya, buat bersun ke bawah supaya you not confused ya. 4.75 minus 4.46. Okay. Send privately to Miss Jason, not to everyone. And please participate all of you. Be honest, don't use any calculator or any other teachers. Yeah, kan? Behind you, I don't know. Just do carefully. Just if you yang PTN already done, bring to the front, yeah? Just keep quiet and bring it to me so I can see the way, caranya. Ya kan? Because we don't need ini the last answer, we need the progress prosesnya ya. Siapa itu ya? Oke, kamen sini depan biar nampak muka. Already. Where is your? Why you put in the cover your book? Do you know guys, Ethan menjawabnya itu di cover booknya. Ada kertas ditulis di covernya. What happened? Ini di covernya ditulisnya. Are you ini buru-buru? Coba minus ya. Oh, be care. Oh ya, 6 ya. Okay, nice, good job. 1 point for
yes,
you.
Yes, yang Aida benar belum, Miss. Aida takutnya nanti.
Just let me see.
Aku juga ada jenguk loh, Miss.
Nanti direbut orang. Sini, kuhe. Jadikan aku yang pertama.
5 from Zoom and 3 from PTM. Because PTM lebih sedikit.
2,2.
Jangan biarin lah, kasihan boy. Kan kita tetap pilih, boy.
5 minus 6 berapa? You have to borrow from tetangga, okay? Okay, only one from PTM. Let's see yang di Zoom. Oh, so many from yang di Zoom.
Please, ayo cepat.
Okay, the first is
me.
Yes. Keep quiet. I'm check dulu ya yang di PTM. Mana cara jalannya sayang? Cara bawahnya. Buat bersusun ke bawah. Oh, good. It's okay. Nggak apa-apa kalau ini terus di sini aja nanti terus ke bawah ya, Kak, ya. We have to Shalomita and Ethan. Come on. Golda, Stephen, Jason, Keiko. Good job. We have 1, 2, already 3.
Good job, Pak Ethan. Good job.
Ya. It's okay, ya. Okay, now let's see yang di Zoom. Ow. Yang already itu ya, you can see also yang PTM ya. Apaan ini? Berarti tadi enggak nampak. Astaga. Ya ampun, setengah tadi ya. Oke lah. So the first we have siapa nih? Arthur, Valentino, Barka, wow. Talita and mana nih? Mana? Aduh. Wait, ini agak ini. Kenapa ini? Goyang-goyang. Coba help me guys. Coba ini ya. Oh ya, satu lagi siapa lagi tadi yang bisa bilang ya? Sampai mana bisa baca? Kok banyak kali yang zoom ini? Arthur,
one more.
Oh ini dia, wait ya.
Arthur, Valentino, I sama Sita Lita, miss.
Tunggu ya, kan five kan? Arthur, Valentino, Barca, Talita, and Angelica. Lalu Zevanya. But sorry Zevanya ya. Telat Zevanya ya.
You just
missed. Okay, five and let's see, give Dojo point ya. Okay, do you want one question more, kids? Yes.
Yes, miss.
Yes. Okay, wait ya. Mesti saya kasih kuotanya. Mesti saya kasih tambah nanti ya. Tapi make sure. Tunggu siapa tadi? Angelica, Arthur, Barca.
Valentino, miss.
Valentino, eh?
Valentino, Talita. Talita.
Dan dari sini tadi siapa yang dari PTM? Eason,
Shalomita. Shalomita sama Maranatha, miss.
Keika. Okay. Confidence. Okay. Next, this is the last question, yeah, because we have time, yeah. Okay, be careful, everyone. It's very easy. 8 point. Don't use calculator, yeah. Please, yeah, be honest, yeah. 8.76 minus 8.5. Be careful. Salah titik komanya, salah ya. Posisi komanya harus benar. Yes?
6.5 or 8.5?
6.5, sorry. 6.5. Aduh, jangan buru-buru.
Miss, ayo udah jawab.
Ini berapa nih? 6,
okay. Yes, good job. I'm scared if I'm wrong. If I wrong, I harus bikin jawaban.
Keika tadi udah ya? Ayo, come on, yang PTM. I give you 4 of you.
Jawabannya.
Kalau kalian benar, ayo.
Yes, Anita udah ya.
Ayo, let's check ya yang already. Let me check yang di Zoom. Okay, one by one, wait. The first is Arthur, Valentino, wih sama urutannya kayak tadi, Barca, Zevanya, Adeline.
I got it. Another point.
Yay, I got the
point. Another point.
6,5-nya gini, Bang. 8,786. Ih, sama kalian. Wait for a while, ya, kids, ya. I'm explaining to your friends, ya. Ini 6,5, Bang. 6,5.
Kalau udah habis, ayo buang lah.
Tapi itu saja.
You tadi rasa apa? I tadi rasa jangkai. Kok rasa coklat? Blueberry. Blueberry.
Correct.
I minum yang...
Okay, let me check yang already tadi. Siapa tadi? Oke, okay, di bawahnya ada Talita and Angelica. Oke, okay, and give ya for all.
You guys eliminated and we are Anika.
Oke. Miss Desi kasih poin ya, semua yang benar Miss Desi kasih, tapi waktunya only 5 seconds left. Come on, 5 seconds left.
Udah Miss kasih poin dulu, Miss. Kasih poin dulu, Miss.
Tinggal Shalom. Miss,
waktunya 5 seconds left.
Miss yang heboh.
Kan kemarin vaksin di sekolah, Miss. Nanti mau vaksin soalnya jadinya.
Oke, ya vaksin lah ya, Barca ya. Oke, jadi yang dapat poin itu semua yang benar. Yang benar itu berapa jawabannya, kita bahas dulu yuk. 8.76 minus 6.5. Di mana kita tulis 6.5-nya? Nah, ini kan cuma 2 digit. Ini 3 digit.
6.50, Miss.
Di bawah. Ya.
The key is kita harus buat tanda titiknya dulu sejajar. Oke? Nah, lo masukkan ini 6.5. Ya udah poinnya di sini, berarti di sampingnya 6, di sampingnya 5. Ini enggak apa-apa, Miss, 0, enggak apa-apa. Just black ya. Oke. Okay. 6 - 0 6, 7 - 5 is 2, 8 - 6 is 2. Dan turunkan lagi ada decimal point-nya. So we have 2.26. Yang already correct itu
yes, Balti.
Oke. Okay. me check. Yang benar itu si Arthur, Valentino benar, Barca, Zevanya, Edeline, Talita, Angelica sama Zaneta masih wrong ya. Sorry ya nak ya, Angelica sama Zaneta masih wrong. Oke? Okay? So I think that's all. Help me to give Dojo point.
Kasih poin dulu nih, jangan Miss Dini, jika ada 1.000 poin dojo bisa ditukarkan dengan uang.
Talita, 1.000. Valentino, oke, I think that's all ya. Udah benerin okay, semua ya. Ada lagi yang I miss? No ya?
No.
Zevanya ya? Oh ya, Zevanya tinggal. Oke. So, all of you 12 students from 24. Oke, good job kids. So, I think that's all for today. Remember your homework kids. Miss Jesse mau ingatkan lagi tugasnya hari ini. Lihat di slide terakhir ya nak ya. Lihat di slide terakhir yang hari ini. Deadline-nya itu hari Jumat. Aduh. Discard. Okay, hari Jumat ya. Okay, so before we end our meeting, let's have a screenshot guys. Smile to the camera. Ayo, boleh lah. Sekarang voice-nya yang lebih narsis. Ayo, oke. Okay. Alafi bisa nggak sempit-sempit 8-6 angkotnya dimuatkan? Ayo, 1, 2, and 3. Oke, okay, once more. 1, 2, and 3. Oke, okay, thank you Jupiter. Kasih in the next meeting. Bye-bye, kecil later.